We didn't do anything. We just took that fat kid's lunch money.
You idiot, you weren't supposed to tell me where he died of starvation.
Oh crap, they're coming. You do it, kill.
Oh wait.
Serious crime stealing the kid's lunch money.
No, it's a fat kid's lunch money.
What?
Yeah. We're sorry.
We're sorry.
Sorry's not good enough. I'm so sorry. But.
Mate, the last share hurt you tell my mom. I love her.
You can't just kill him. You can't just kill him. Why not?
Wait, yeah, I guess you're right. Why'd you give me this thing?
Hey guys, okay, so heard you guys wanted to talk to me?
Yeah, we really do.
Yeah, I think I can fit you in.
Alright.
Come on. Well, come on, it's fun! Come on! Alright, so what do you guys want to talk to me about?
You have to worry about the lunch money bands anymore.
Yeah, you killed them.
Wait, you can't go around killing people. You guys are homeowners, you're not cops.
Who do you think you are?
I'm the principal.
Let's go.
It's my son. Thanks.
Oh, yeah, that!
They're lucky I'm in the skull right now. Ooh, I've been waiting all day. Hey.
So agile. Like a bird. So agile.
What are you doing?
The librarian is the assignment for us.
Oh, okay.
What do you mean you don't have your library books?
I kind of forgot. What's going on here? Hey, what do you need this for?
Let me show you. Somebody's been stealing your collection of books.
What kind of sick freak would do that?
I don't know, some people are into that.
Well, it's probably him.
It's not him. He's my brother. He does it all the time.
Oh, okay.
We're on the case.
Woo!
Get up!
Freaking love this slipper.
I think I saw Mr. Harold some books earlier.
Let's go get him!
Wait, don't. Thank you.
Who stole the books, man? Huh? Why ain't you talking? Huh?
Hey, I said the other room.
Dude, this is easy. Too easy.
Well, if it's so easy, then who is it?
I don't know, but all the evidence is right here.
Okay, now let's think. The librarian just gave us the case today. She said it's not her brother, and only a few people were seen at the crime scene today.
Well, we gotta interview them all that was there.
Right.
Turn.
Let's go.
Dude, where's the books at, man? I know you know because you're a book and you were in the library when it got taken. So you're gonna tell me or not? Tell me! Stop crying!
What are you doing?
Get out of my face!
Back here. Wait. See that?
Sag!
Freeze! Be there. Wear a belt.
I don't even get that.
Who stole the books?
What books? Fire! Alright, close the door. We're getting information from them.
Into the girl's bathroom and sniff the toilet paper.
Wait, what? That's not what we're here for.
I've been breastfed since I was 18.
What?
By my father.
Me too.
Well, anyway, we're trying to figure out who stole the library books.
Oh, that's Melvin.
Oh, let's go.
I wonder who Melvin looks like.
You know who does?
Who?
The brown market dealer. Let's go.
We need information on the people that stole the library books. His name is Melvin.
Can you describe him for us?
He has black hair.
Well,
got it.
We're not really done here, but I don't even know what you're doing right now. Anyway.
We got enough information to get him. What else do we need?
Let's go then.
All right, let's go!
Melvin.
What? Whoa.
You're an accomplice.
No, I just don't like you.
I didn't mean it, I'm sorry.
Just escaped about home. Hashtag swag. Hashtag I didn't take those books, but they don't care that much.
Oof. Long tweet.
You're a rough from stole library books.
I didn't take them.
pretty much famous all miners ever, aren't we?
Get in the car! Everything's done how you asked. They're all dead.
Alright, good. Good, so it's done? Alright. Alright, yeah, call you back. Alright, so good news. You're the new hall monitor.
Yeah, I'm gonna be best hall monitor ever! Woo! Yeah!
Masterminds, we gon' get this forever. You know whenever we link up, my they think that this shit come from outer space or something. Masterminds, ROC, WMG.
I don't know
what
that looks like. You know who would know? The Red Market dealer.
Go. Okay, I admit it. I break into the girl's bathroom and sniff the toilet paper. Wait, that's not what you're doing. Oh, I've been breastfed since I was 18. By my father.
Well, when?
Like my father, boy, I'm that gully.